chips it up and easily saved by Bonero.
That's well done again by Roddy Martinovic.
What's the call here?
Very nice job.
It's going to be, I believe, against, he's calling a maybe. He was interfered with. Canal. It wasn't in play.
A bit of an altercation here. What happened? Like, Canal has a tendency to bump people, and Keith Van Aaron is a little bit upset. He's got to keep his cool. He's the goalkeeper.
You know what Canal did last year? He got suspended for 10 games for dropping his shorts in the game against Tulsa.
2 years ago, he destroyed Bob Rigby and put him in the hospital. He's been known to hang around goalkeepers and knock them around a bit. So, but the important thing is for Keith Van Aaron not to get intimidated.
He just got the warning, which is not the first time. I think it's the 12th time this year.
He's been known to see the yellow.
Canal puts on that kind of a magic show. It's a clown show. It's not something we'd like to see American youth see happen.